And another thing I'll add, this wouldn't have happened in Mountain Brook. It wouldn't have happened in Hoover. It wouldn't have happened in Vestavia or Homewood. This would dare not have happened at a majority white school in the state of Alabama, that you would see a black police officer tasing anyone on those campuses. And everyone in this room knows that. It wouldn't have happened. You couldn't have paid them. I don't care if the kids never left the field. I don't care if the conductor continued to conduct all night. They would not have said one single thing. But you would dare tase a black man in a black school within a city, in the city of Birmingham, which is a majority black city, it's okay? No, ma'am. It's not okay. And that is why this story has gone viral. That is why the national media is concerned, because they've never witnessed anything like this. So the question should not be whether he could have done anything. The question is, what did the police ultimately do?